At night, when the lake is a mirror and the moon rides the waves to the shore, a single soul sets its voice singing, content to be slightly forlorn. The song rises over the lilies, sweeps high and clear over the reeds, and over the bulrushes swaying to pluck at a pair of heartstrings. Two voices, now they are singing, then ten as the melody soars round the shimmering pond, all are joining in song as it carries their reveries on. Over the treetops and mountains, over the blackened ravine,